Hey guys, welcome back to another one of my painting videos. So from the time that I've started uploading videos on YouTube, I've realized two things. One is that it's very difficult to plan out your future YouTube videos because it never works out the way you want it to. You always at the last moment realize that the video is not good and you can't just upload it if you're not happy with it. And the other thing is that it's important that you post a video around the same time every week. So what I decided is that I will not pre-plan my YouTube videos and I'll just do what I feel like doing for that week. So this week I felt like painting, so I decided to upload a painting video again. Maybe the coming week I might not feel like painting and I might upload something else. So that is how I want my channel to be like. I don't want it to be limited to just one thing. It should be very flexible. I should just not feel creatively limited. So this art journal page was inspired by this poem by this poet called Erin Hansen. She's a brilliant poet and I've read so many of her poems, and I would definitely recommend her if you are someone who's into poetry. I can really feel like she understands what I go through when I read her poems. That's what art's supposed to do. It's supposed to make you feel less alone, and her poems do that. And then I just decided to paint some plants because I was in the mood to just play with watercolors, and I didn't spend a lot of time on these illustrations. That's about it for this video. If you enjoyed the video, do like and share, and if you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video.